It does exhibit some chromatic aberration, but I don't find it an issue, as you generally have to zoom in quite a bit to spot it. Chromatic aberration usually manifests when taking photos in low light conditions, such as during sunset. It shows up as a color bleed along straight edges in the images. Again, most people won't ever spot this, but knowing that both lenses exhibit it is essential. Practically any lens can, though more affordable lenses tend to show it more.